had gotten a call for a voiceover. I was kind of the go-to guy for breaking down voices. Even though the way he speaks is truly unique, I couldn't figure out a way in. Watching the Apprentice over the course of a week of the entire season, I was figuring out his throat placement, his nasal placement. Son of a... He's not a chesty guy. It's not coming from his chest or his diaphragm. He's not, even though he's a big guy, he's not broadcasting out. It's all right here. He's just so confident. He doesn't have to shout. It's incredible. I remember doing an event in New York and a couple people came up to me and said, "You must be excited as hell. Trump's running." And I thought, yeah, I am. I thought, if he can make it to the first debate, I'll be in really good shape. Well, not only did he make it to the first debate, he crushed it. He was fantastic. He was amazing. It was incredible what I did. I'd say that's pretty close. Close enough for presidential work, anyway. All right, time to do the wiggy. It's gotta be exact. That's like such a big step. I kind of much more go for the jugular and the insult. That's what's really emerged. There's this, you know what, it's terrible, it doesn't work. Get rid of these guys. This guy's a loser. He doesn't know what he's talking about. He's just so dismissive of everyone, unless it's someone that he likes. Good, much better, little closer to Trump.
If he doesn't like you, watch out.
You know, I'm going up against a horrible field. It's absolutely, they're just terrible. I mean, people just, they want to see me. They want to see what I'm going to do and how I'm going to make America great again. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make it fantastic. When I'm president, we're going to be winning so much, you're going to get tired of it. I'm a fantastic leader. I'm a great, great businessman, built many, many businesses. I'm a superb negotiator. We're going to crush the Chinese, the Japanese. Also, I'm very, very militaristic, so you're going to feel very, very safe. You know what? I've gone over all of this 100 times. I've had it with the press. Get out of here.